fans and sponsors say the sport gets in your blood in a number of ways.